Long time no see with the Rogers cooking. Today I found in Lawson this curry. It's 267 yen, I believe. Yeah, it is kind of expensive for this amount, but this is microwavable. All you have to do is just dump it in the microwave for a minute and a half, and your curry gets cooked. Butter chicken curry. There are green curry and there are many other things like stew and all that. And what I'm going to do is I am going to mix it with this gomoku gohan, which is the mixed fried rice, to see what I can make out of it. Okay, what I'm going to do is I am going to put this in a microwave. All I have to do is dump this in microwave and for a minute and 20 seconds for 600 watts. My microwave doesn't have that kind of setting. So all I'm going to do is I'm just going to put this like that, standing up, I believe. And go for it, 600 watts, 600, a minute and 20 seconds, somewhere around there. And I'll wait. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take that out. It's hot, and I'm going to place it right here. And with this, it says 3 minutes with 600 watts. I should have done this first. Dump this in a microwave and wait for 3 minutes. Here it is. I'm going to wait. Okay, now I've waited for 3 minutes. I'm going to take it out of the microwave. Here it is. I am going to pour this on the plate. I'm going to pour this on the plate. I'm going to open it up. And pour it on the plate. Like that. Hold it. Let me get some the rest out of it. It's cooked. And what I'm going to do now is I am going to get this and open it up and pour it on top of this, which is called butter chicken curry fried rice. Open it up. And let me just open it up so I don't make a big mess out of it. Here it is. I'm going to pour. Here it is. Yay. And I'm going to eat this. Well, here it is. Bon appetit. Actually, it's good. You should try this. Go for it. If you have like something like, you don't need anything else to put it inside. All you have to do is if you want to have like a croquet, chicken croquet, it would be good to place on top of it. But it's very good. You should all give it a try if you go to Lawson.